Hello and welcome to my channel named Rashmi Mishra Life. Children, the mausam of Uttarakhand is very awesome and it's just overwhelming me with the feeling of enthusiasm. So with this enthusiasm, I'm just going to start delivering my lesson. So first of all, I'm just going to revisit the lesson we did yesterday. It was the footwork in Teen Tal and the Ladi associated with the Tihai and the Spence. So last time we have learned the three digit Spence, that was the Ta. Okay, and I have told you to do it more efficiently with a lot of efforts and with a lot of practice. And I think that you might have done it because I know that you want to learn Kathak. So I'm just going to give you the next lesson of the spin, and that is the five leg spins. While doing this, we use the digit, that is ta, te, te, ta, ta, a, te, te, ta. So I'm going to show you with my performance, with my footwork, and you just follow me. Ta, te, te, ta, ta, a, te, te, ta. Okay, so it was one round. Again, watch it. Ta, te, te, ta, ta, a, te, and with this movement, your body posture must be very flexible while performing ta te te ta ta a te te. I'm going with a little bit of speed so that you can catch it more beautifully. Ta te te ta ta a te. Hey, that. Kindly do it with me. Ta, te, te, ta, ta, a, te, te, ta, 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 te, te, ta, ta, a, te, te, ta, ta, te, te, ta, ta, a, te, te, ta. So children, this was the lesson of Kathak, and I know that you might have enjoyed it, you might have learned it. So just be in the practice and get more and more.